I managed to get the bullhead out. Nowhere's really dry, but I'm going to try this car park, not go too mad, but keep away from the puddles, and we'll see what she goes like.